going to do an opening statement. Benny, you want to give him your name right quick?
James B. Stennett, Jr., the FBI.
James B. Stennett, Jr.
Can you spell that?
Yeah. Stinnett.
Stinnett.
Two N's.
Two N's.
Yes.
Ben. Now let me know when you're ready.
All right, we're going there.
Yeah.
On Monday, the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office received a 911 call from the Circle K located on Wetumpka Highway. During that time, we discovered that a missing child had been reported missing in the area. At this time, the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office would like to enlist the help of the general public to come forward with any information that they may have. They can call us at our non-emergency number, 832-4980. Or you can contact Secret Witness if you'd like to remain anonymous. What we're going to have now is we'll have the family come forward to give a statement.
No, she's not good with cameras, so we apologize. But we would just like for anybody that has any information. I don't remember a lot. What I did remember, I was breaking up, you know, with the cops, but I know that if anybody's got anything, any places that I could have gone, anybody, you know who you are.
Please, find him, please.
It would mean a lot. It would mean everything to us. And this family ain't the same without family. That's for sure. Is there anything else that...
Any questions?
Oh, we had pictures of the baby too, but we sent them to the investigators' phones so he would have them to show y'all in the press. But I don't know if y'all can see these pictures, but
this is the best I can do. He's only a month and a week old.
And there's other pictures with us together, but
I didn't.
Trying to crop him and do stuff with his phone is not working very well. But,
yeah.
But we sent him to the investigator. Hopefully the press gets him. I pray that they do, so that they can have a good idea of what he looks like, how close we are to the family, and how much we really appreciate him if he was with her.
Can you tell us what the last thing you guys remember, the last time you all were together?
Saturday?
Yep, Saturday was the last time we were together. Saturday night. Yep. Mm-hmm. We were all together sleeping, and well, the baby with me and her in the bed, and Toulouse in the other room, because we usually are together as a family, but.
It's not easy.
I don't remember much of.
When did you all realize that you were missing?
They didn't.
I was home with my oldest, my 2-year-old, and he was with, CJ was with him, and he went to go pay gas at the gas station and realized that he was gone. And he let the police know and me know that he was missing. No,
I don't.
I wish we did know.
If we knew, we would have already went there.
How's the rest of the family holding up? I know this is a tough ordeal, but
it's been taking a toll on everybody.
Everybody's saying prayers. Everybody's keeping an eye out for him.
Again, the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office would like to thank the many agencies that have assisted us thus far in this investigation. The local FBI field office has given help to us, as well as Elmore County, Wetumpka PD, Montgomery Police Department, and a host of other agencies. Again, we would like any and all information to be gathered, and we will investigate. Again, our non-emergency number is 832-4980. Or you can contact Secret Witness or Central Alabama Crime Stoppers. Thank you.
One more question, I'm sorry. Can you guys spell your first and last name for us? We have a press release. Can you spell your first and last name for us?
Yeah, Angela, A-N-G-E-L-A, Gardner, G-A-R-D-N-E-R.
And what's your name, sir?
Same name as the baby. Caleb Michael Whisnand.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Thank you.
So, yes. Captain, right now, I guess, where do things go next? You're just looking for some kind of help, some kind of input?
Yes.
If we can get you at the monitor.
At the current time, the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office is investigating all the leads that we have. We're collecting video evidence of the initial call area as well as the surrounding area. Right now, we're asking the public's help in gathering any other information that might be available. And again, you can contact us 24 hours a day at our non-emergency number, 832-4980.
And when you say public, is there certain areas that you're particular?
Any and all. We're not limiting our focus on one particular area. Again, the initial area of 231 North is what we concentrated on, but at the same time, we're investigating other areas as well.
Is there any kind of vehicle description or anything that we should be looking for?
No, ma'am. We don't have anything right now, and that's where the public comes in. We'd like to, if you saw anything remotely or if anybody has spoken about this child missing, we'd like to have CJ return to his family.
Videotape or gas station, or something like that?
Well, we have collected some video evidence. Right now, we're still in the preliminary phases of our investigation, so we're looking into that. We're carefully scrutinizing all the video footage from the immediate area.